Hi guys, in today's video I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. In December I got really back into Thai BL. I used to be really into Thai BL in 2016-2017, and since I've been really the only thing in this quarantine I've been doing is watching Thai BL, I wanted to do my Thai BL unpopular opinions. Some of these might not be that unpopular since I'm not really huge in the fandom just yet, but I'm just wanted to share my opinions. I would also like to add to the intro that while I was looking for clips for this video, I started crying over watching Make It Right again because it was my first BL, and I get so fucking nostalgic going back and looking at it. Oh my god. Number one, they should stop casting minors in Thai BL. Make It Right was my first BL back in 2016, and at the time I was a similar age to most of the cast. And then it was really like attracted to me because I was like, hey, these are kids my age. But looking back, it makes me really uncomfortable seeing kissing scenes and even bed scenes with people who were like 16, 17 at the time. And even like Ohm and Toey, the age difference of the actors makes me really uncomfortable looking back, since Ohm was only like 16 and Toey was like 20 years old when the show was filmed. Number two, I think YRU should have been put on hold. I think they should have finished recording the entire show before airing it, because not finish recording the show is not giving justice to Son and Safai, and I think it's very unfair that the entire show now almost just revolves around Tutor and Fighter. I am looking forward to the special episode and hoping it will change my mind, but I do think it's very unfair to both the characters and the actors that they get almost no screen time just because of this COVID-19 situation. Number three, Puppy Honey season two was awful. I think the show would have been way better if they had left it at season one and maybe even had a spin-off for Pick and Roam. I was bored watching the entire season. It felt like filler and unnecessary drama. Number four, Muse TikToks are kind of cringe.
Ella que me lo ponga pa tra, 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 pa tra, 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 pa tra.
Kiss, Kiss Me Again, and Dark Blue Kiss feel like alternative universes. Now, this is not really an opinion, but more of a theory. But because of the disconnect between seasons, it feels like each season is a different universe than the last. For example, Pete Cow know each other in Kiss, but in Kiss Me Again, they don't. And in Kiss Me Again, they reveal their relationship to their friends, but in Dark Blue Kiss, only Sandy knows that they're a couple. My theory is that each season takes place in different universes, but with very minor changes that, like I mentioned before. So all the same people, just minor differences. Boss and Man are the best side or friend characters in a Thai BL in a long time. Honestly, Tyne's friends are kind of forgettable, but Sarawat's friends, on the other hand, are truly amazing. I love that we are getting bisexual representation from Man, and I think Boss's crackhead energy is just hilarious. Number seven, Until We Meet Again was the best BL of 2019. Now, this is coming from both a Ofcon and a Tarntype stan. I think Until We Meet Again has it all. Soulmates, actual gay characters, amazing chemistry, romance, drama, the whole nine yards. Until We Meet Again is seriously testing my loyalty and faith to SOTUS, which is my favorite Thai BL of all time. Number eight, I'm not bothered by the I'm not gay, I only like him trope. Being heteroflexible is a valid sexuality, and I think when people say it's unrealistic and annoying, it invalidates both homo and heteroflexible people. As a person from the LGBT community, I would like to see more gay and pan or bi characters for representation, but in the meantime, I don't mind when characters are heteroflexible. So yes, that is it for this video. I had a lot of fun making it, and I do think I could make another one if you guys want it. So just comment below if you want another one of these videos, because I do think I have a lot more opinions. I know this is a little bit of a shorter video, but it's just like an experiment, so I wanted to keep it short and simple. So yes, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!